sin. But sometimes we use that phrase, Lord have mercy, when we're at the end of ourselves, where our strength is failing, where our hope is fading. Those are great times to just to pray, Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy. The Latin phrase, Kyrie Eleison, Christe Eleison. And when we pray that way, we draw close to God. And more importantly, He's always drawing close to us. We'll even see that phrase, if you return to me, I will return to you, says the Lord of hosts. And so we start today as our choir and orchestra lead us and pray, Kyrie Eleison. Thank you.